You should stab your fucking boyfriend in the head. Do it now.